Some Jackson drivers' crews will be making repairs along the Woodrow-Wilson corridor starting at 8:30 this morning. That work will start at the intersection of Woodrow-Wilson and West Street. It will end at the VA hospital. Use caution when you drive through that area.